Services or electric portion of my job. Again, we're talking about that this time.
Get in it, this knee has to be as tight up as you can. I have to get this knee in. I'm going to walk my hips this way. A lot of people think that you want to skip your hips here. You actually want to walk your knee away from them and then grab the head. It's called a football grip because you want to grip it like a football, like you want a football when you're running. Here, and then turn this way. You can also get a pin this way. Walk in. Then it'll be okay. One more time. Again, while we're starting, there's one more time, guys. Forward pressure, we gotta get this guy forward pressure. If he gets slipped under us, we can't even ready or get any of our moves up, get any of our offense. We have to get that forward pressure on us. I'm in set, I'm in trouble. Should wrestle, forward pressure, I'm going under him here. Hit my chop, I go to my cheek tilt. That's really where hips punch back down here.
I'm on you too. On you too. Try to knock his back foot, because he's already got his hops. Cool. Up and under.
Get tight, walk this knee elevated backwards, away from his hips, this way. And then with the opposite hands, it's a football grip. He's really fighting down hard here. You can't really get it. Say a ref's gonna stop it or whatever, right? You can always go to our panel here as well. We put this knee under. And then go to either a half Nelson. Or if you're strong enough, go to your KO and just kill him off.
Guys, they're on the opposite side.
And focus on this whistle. We gotta put this whistle right. Hold pressure off the bat. Drop it at an angle here. He's coming up. On our cheek tilt. We try to make sure there's no little hips. Immediately, using this back leg. Power ourselves at an angle. And immediately elevating it. Drive it through. Here. Now we get it. Drive up through. Again. Walk your hips. Away from him, not towards his body, away. Here, football grip. And if you guys who like it, you can double grip on. Once you're here, keep the opposite leg, have to go here, double grip on, get the pin. Do it one more
time, or is that good?
It's good.
All right, set, go.